anything. Except I do need you to take out that guy.
Great idea!
Yeah, because he's got armor. Don't hit me!
Ping that one real good!
Don't you hit me, you cheeky fucker. Whistling Beaver Brewery. Making moves. Nice.
The cult's been using that old brewery to cook Bliss. Driving them out's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here.
My feminine wife.
Hell of a job, Rook.
Bam.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Tell me about it.
The cult's got a lot of gear locked away in that old lakeside camp. I don't want to get into details, but I've managed to hide their key. Which means they're locked out of the stash for a while. That should give you enough time to get there and take it.
Hooper stupid.
Thanks for getting rid of Faith.
I'm not sure how we would have lost this place.
Faith lures people down into her bunker, and then turns them into these creatures.
Yeah, I'm making fun of you, dude. Because I think you're stupid, that's why. I'll do it. Bought all the upgrades. All of these? Do all of my weapons have upgrades? Yes. Can I get a better rifle? My gun has a skin on it, doesn't it? Oh no, because all the skins for it suck. Dumb. Let's take the Cougar van. The Cougar mobile. Nice. It's the last outpost, too. Fuck you, Faith. Radio
on. I'll do the rest.
Yep. Shut up, radio.
Once they get this place back up and running, we'll have to come back for a beer.
Hurry up. Get that drug truck. Drugs I can get behind. Driving on a dirt road, this van has pretty good handling. Could be a little bit faster.
There not be any grizzlies around. Some guy named Roy sent us the coordinates to his bunker. Says there's stuff down there we can use against the cult. It's locked from the inside, but according to him, there's another way in via the water.
Oh, cool. Thanks, buddy.
Gun it.
Oop. Yeah, you're in. Put the pedal to the metal, Jess. Over there in the passenger seat. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Did they die? Nope. Loose skin.
You fuck up my car, I'll fuck you up.
You can have my van.
Still here, thanks to you.
Hey, cool. I'm gonna steal your car, and you're gonna tell me about something in the area. What happened to your friend? He just died.
Let's do this shit.
Now, why is she saying she has even more information?
No guts. We've got a squad stationed on top of Raptor Peak. If you want to meet them, the trail starts at the lookout tower. Just be warned, that's deep in Peggy territory, so be careful.
Don't! Thank you. Two new skins. Hey. Bitch. Everybody's got something to say in Montana.
If I get one more request from...
No, that's not what you want to say.
If I get one more request from Sherry... Listen, I don't care what she offers us to help her find her precious McKellen 57. We got more important things to do than go hunting for booze.
Move, Jen. It's me and Jess, not me and Jen.
Gun it.
Jess and I, if you prefer. You got the driver.
Thanks fucking Christ for the First Amendment.
I'm just surprised you're still alive.
Right to a tree. Shut up, radio. Why? Why was that your go-to move? Are you kidding me, you stupid bitch?
Don't think age matters to us whitetails.
And who's that stupid bitch behind you?
Sew your head back on.
What's his, that
pronto.
Stupid bitch's name, huh?
God damn it!
What's he go by? Stupid bitch too?
Don't think age matters to us whitetails. We need all the help we can get. Take George, for example. He's gotta be pushing 80, but he's one of our best spotters. Tell you what, let's go see how he's doing.
Let's? Us? We? Not familiar with these terms.
Jesus Christ!
Except in the context of Jess and I as we. Yeah, y'all should watch out. Here there's some lunatic driving around in a car and doesn't know whether it's an enemy or an ally they're gonna try and run over. I don't know who this lunatic might be, but you should watch out for him. Try to stay out of their way. This motherfucker wants to race. Don't try to race me. Motherfucker wants to race. Ooh. It's lucky my goal lies in a different direction. Play a game. I don't know what I set you for, but whatever it is, I'm not doing it now. He already called for reinforcements. You dick.
That was a little more excitement than I wanted today.
Back up approaching from the north.
Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Creepy-ass convent. Then again, most churches are creepy. Try and loot it.
Okay.
That's the last one.
Whoa!
What the fuck is this?
Everyone thought they'd make things better here. Couldn't imagine it would come to this. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
take the extra ammo though. Thanks, buddy. Hey, you're a person
hey,
I was supposed to
meet. I need a minute of your time.
Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages.
I'm surprised you're still alive.
This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.
Okay. Shit, there are a ton of violent goodies. Where's that mounted gun, though? Oh, it's up there. I'll take it. How do I use it?
Take him there first. We'll really piss him off now.
Helps that that whole hill is on fire. And that we have air support. Shit, did they bring air support? Ow. Ow.
Gotta love that
Thank
killing
you.
Feeling.
No idea who to shoot. Oh, that guy. Can't get him, Jess.
Good choice.
Not leaving my mounted gun post.
One more.
Fighters coming in from the west.
All right, I'll leave it. Pyro.
Oh, you see
nice.
That?
It's nice job, Adelaide.
That rattled me up a bit.
Coming in from the south now. Did I get a warning? I don't know. I don't care. You're not a teammate. Get out of here. Don't drop that on me.
That'll shut you up. We've got unfriendly.
This gun's in a scary spot. That was pretty good. And pretty fun. Whoa! More quest? Do it. I've got time for more mission.
Everyone's talking about
you. Sorry, didn't mean to push you.
My brother-in-law told me Eden's Gate wanted Nick Rye's plane. He told him to fuck off. I promise you, John ain't gonna like that.
John.
Damn it! Hello?
Fuck John.
The cult's at our doorstep.
Know what I'm saying? Fuck that guy. Oh good, it is another chick. I was gonna say two more dudes. Lame. Let's go fuck up this Judge Cougar. This place is on fire, guys. Never mind, it magically put itself out. That's how fires work, right? They just get bored and go away. All the fires I've ever seen, they just kind of gave up after a while. They're like, yeah, there's more stuff we can burn, but we're tired. Man, fire's hard. Eat. Let's get out of here, Jess.
Lead the way.
Come on. Sit tight. Try not to die. Who knows if or when I'll be back. Shrine here. I don't know. Oh, you're not tied up. You do have something to say. What is it?
You've been out by Larry Parker's? The guy's nuts.
Woo!
Last time I was there, he said he was building
yeah.
To keep the invaders out.
Yeah. Larry Parker. That's the magnetron, right? Never mind. Where am I at? Oh. Think I'm just gonna take the quick travel option. No! Encoding overloaded. I don't want to see that. Cool. There's cars here, so...
Fucking awesome tracking down a Peggy hunting party, taking them out one by one. Gives me a serious hard on.
And either a prepper stash or someone who knows about a prepper stash.
As
tell me about it.
Word that the
cult's talk
been
to
rummaging
me.
Around O'Hara's place, trying to break into the haunted house. Only one reason
a haunted house.
That, supplies. Let's beat him to it.
O'Hara's haunted house. You gotta stop telling me stuff that's in John's territory. Still have a very large swath of this I have not liberated. So why don't you slow your roll, cool your jets, and pump your brakes, boy. Yes, all at the same time. It's called multitasking, and you're either going to get good at it, or you're going to die. Alone. I might add. Yeah. Give me the SSR. Take it. Ooh, yeah, give me the rabbit's bobblehead. Drive.
Here's where you get the most bang for your... Gun it.
Shut up, radio. Yo, GPS, I'm lost. Take me there. Oh, I see why. Probably not the best car for this thing.
Watch for scum.
Should have taken my offer. With great power comes great speed. You are for a car. Yo, Jess. Yeah, you also feel drugged up too? No, sorry. Do you feel drugged up too? Or do you also feel drugged up? If I throw some bait. Hey, what's up? Just hunting this Judge Cougar.
Nice.
Oh, that's a bear. That'll work. Hallucinations are trippy as fuck. There it is. kidding me? Oh, there's bison. Oh, there's bears.
Probably were too.
Alright, and with that, I'm going to end this video.